punch. I use his weight as a resistance training help. I can do the same thing to hit a gyaku tsuki, a back tsuki, with the opposite leg. Right hand strikes, left hand forward, left leg, sorry, forward. So I will do this and push. This way I make certain that my position is correct. Diagonally, touch, push. Touch, push. Touch, push. That's the correct way to do a gyaku tsuki.